see there. Oh, I see. You're scared of lightning.
Uh-oh.
Hey, that's okay. Sometimes I get scared. Whenever I got scared of the Kaiser Bridge at night. Yeah, you should have seen me jump on Scrappy's arms. I was way scared. Just like you jumping inside his arms.
Bobo?
Yeah, exactly. Now, why'd you come out?
Oh, oh.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay, Blue. That thing's not gonna be nothing to be frightened of.
It's okay, Blue.
Hercules
got you.
Like that. Hey, what's going on? Hey, I'm Kel. Hey, wow, nice mission to see you. What do you mean, Mr. Machine? Oh, wait, thank you. Hey, is this a Mr. Machine? If it is a Mr. Machine, then yes, it's a Mr. Machine. Is it real? No, it's not real. It's not in the future of Mr. Machine. Mystery? What do you mean, Mystery? Well, this is just a Mr. Machine I just had, anytime. Anyways, what were you doing? I'm seeing what Blue's scared of. It's scared of lightning, huh? Oh, don't worry about me. It's just little damn lightning. Just and don't forget Blue.
Oh. Are you
scared of lightning a bit? Uh-huh. You're scared of lightning, don't you? Yeah, I know. Sometimes I get scared too. You know what I'm scared of? A ghost. Then I hide behind her seat when it's... Whatever it means, her seat is next. When I was little, I hid behind her seat. I jump on her seat, whatever you call them. Right here. Just like I jump in into Percy's arms. I mean the buckles, I meant. I jump right there and then I got scared. But Percy cheers me up like a big child. Yeah, I was getting ready to fall asleep on him. And me and Percy were best friends ever. He decided to let me sleep in bed. Don't you, Chris?
Yeah, I did. Remember the time you got scared?
Yeah, I know, but... But I'm not scared anymore. I got the Scooby Gang with me and the Mystery Machine.
Oh.
I know, Green. It sucks for us, too. You know what? Everything's good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, wait! Blue, what are you doing with Amy? Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I see your little friend was scared. You know what, chicken? I know why he's chicken. She's scared of lightning. Yeah, I know it's lightning. But I'm not afraid of lightning. Lightning doesn't scare me. It flashes you though. Like, it shocks you like a cop. Yeah, you'll get shocked by lightning, baby. No, I won't. If you did, just when you're a little baby.
But I took care of you.
Yeah, I know it.
Look, stop shaking.
Yeah, it's all right.
Check on Perk instead of me. Well, excuse me.
Stop that.
Oh, look at the time. I better get ready for work.
Work, here I come.
Are you sure you're not scared of lightning, Blue?
Yeah, I know. Lightning's the best thing to do.
I got you. I know, Blue. Hey, I got something to cheer you up. Watch this. Hit it. I got the work to do now. Where are you? You need the help of me now. I know, that's Scooby-Doo's favorite song too, you know? Cut it out, Blue. I know. I got you cheered up. Huh. That's the last one of it. You are the best right here in this house.